This marvelous flapping bird has been made by children in Japan for the last 300 years. Take a square piece of paper and fold a criss and a cross. It's like a multiplication sign. Then upturn the paper, fold a minus sign, open the paper, rotate it by a quarter turn and fold a plus sign. And then you squash the paper so that it becomes a quarter of its original size. Now, fold two triangles on the diagonal and then fold the head. It would become like a cobra's head, like a snake hood. Do the same. Now open this up, lift it to the base of the crown and then fold a diamond shape. Reverse the paper. Once again, fold the two triangles and then the triangular crown, open it up, lift both the triangles and then lift the flap to make the second diamond. Now this is called in origami as a bird base. It's got two ends which can move. Now lift one of the ends in the middle of the wings to make the neck and the beak. Similarly, lift the other piece between the two wings to make the tail of the bird. Fold a small beak and put a black dot for the eye.